Hello everyone, in today's video I'm gonna show you how to combine two different Microsoft PowerPoint presentation into one presentation. Here you can see I have opened a PowerPoint presentation and I would like to merge this PowerPoint presentation with another presentation. For this you need to go to new slide, click on this little arrow, and at the bottom you can see reuse slides. Click over here. And here you have this new little window opened up. Click on this browse button, and on the desktop I'm gonna click on this science project title, open, and there you go. Now you can either add one slide or multiple slides into your project. Let me show you how we can do that. I'm interested to include this title slide into my project, so I would click over it. You can see it has the option insert slide. Let me click, and there you go. And you can see it has adopted the same theme that was already there in that presentation. And if you want the present design to be carried into your present presentation, then you can click on this keep source formatting. Let me show you. I have checked this keep source formatting. Right click over here, click on insert slide. And now you can see it has kept its source formatting even in the new slide. If you are interested to include everything into your presentation right from this new presentation, then click over it. Click on insert all slides, and there you go. One more method of merging two PowerPoint presentation is go to review section, and here you have the option of compare. Click over it. And now you can choose the PowerPoint presentation that you would like to merge with this existing PowerPoint presentation. And I'm again gonna click on this science project merge, and here you can see we have some options, like you can see all slides inserted at this position, insert science project. Let me click on this, and there you go. This slide is inserted. And again, if I'm gonna click over here, you can see I can insert another slide over here as well. You can see this is a new slide. And if you would like to add everything into this PowerPoint presentation, then click at this first checkbox, and there you go. Everything from this PowerPoint presentation got merged with existing PowerPoint presentation. I hope you have learned something new in this tutorial. Please be sure to subscribe. Thanks for watching.